naigya, yog, then kalahating cup na ibap, kalahating cup ng condensed milk, isang kutsarang vanilla, teaspoon food color yellow, optional, then mix. Perfect. Then sasalain natin. Salain natin para maging pino. So pangalawang sala. Para pino yung ating plan or leche plan. Gagawa pala ako ng puto plan. Nang ganito. Ako ng puto molde. Ngayon, nilagyan ko na siya ng margarine para hindi siya dumikit. Ganyan lang. Lagyan natin to ng 10 minutes. Sa low heat. Sure pa. Mahinang apoy, ganun. So, yung ingredients na puto, gagamit ako ng egg white, isa. Then, 1 cup na flour. Kalahating cup na sukal, sugar. Then, 1 teaspoon na salt. Teaspoon na baking powder. 1 cup ibap milk. Gagamit tayo ng coconut oil. 2 kutsara. Any kind na brand na mayroon kayong oil o di kaya butter, pwede yun. Melted butter, ganun. Available sa akin ay cooking coconut oil. Okay. Then, imemix lang natin to all combined ingredients. So, set aside muna natin ito. Pag ganito yung picture na niya, pwede na natin i-waiting yung flan or lechip na natin ginawa. Ten minutes. Cool down natin ito. Lang natin ng panandok. Then, isasalang ko lang ng 12 minutes.
Already done na. Set aside ko na to. Then, ready to merienda na. Good for holiday season, guys. You can try this recipe. Thank you.
This is my first time I make it. So good. Yummy. Delicious. Perfect for holiday season. Any kind of occasion. So perfect. Delicious. You can try this, guys. Delicious. This is your pick of black coffee. Too nice. The texture. So good. Coffee. Black coffee. You want to try this? Tastes very good. The texture is so good. Perfect. The best. Puto pan or puto leche pan. Thank you, guys. This is delicious.